do have a chainsaw.
Eh?
Wow.
You do have a chainsaw.
That would be an interesting
that
demo.
That would be nice. That would be nice.
Could do some carving work on it.
Yes. The only thing that you can do to a material like this. Oh, thank you so much.
Oh,
you're so
Marianne.
Kind. Is to carve.
Uh-huh.
Carve and maybe make an opening, a sari, or that has movement. So this will give the sense of movement while there isn't. That is, Will!
Yeah, I know. Will's still watching. Will will be here next month.
So it needs
cultivation. She's setting him up for his workshop next month.
That's right. That's how they do it at Kumura.
So, this needs cultivation. Okay.
Which branches to take it? To cut? Which branches to keep?
Well, this would have to go for sure. It's too low unless you decide to cut.
Show him.
No, for sure no. I knew that. So, what you can do for the moment is to play with these. Bring them down to cover this, let grow, cultivate, and then with the next vegetation, you see what you get.
Right. I want to ask you about the apex of this tree.
Mm-hmm.
Do you like it or do you not like it at all?
Well, there is one problem.
Yeah.
This thickness and these do not match yet.
Sacrifice
branch. That is the key.
In the last 2 years, it's made a big difference.
Mm-hmm.
It's really
they
changed
grow fast.
That. Oh, yeah.
So that is what you need to do. The same thing that I said for this one. You let a couple of branches there. Also, you let what you bring down, okay, to cover the spaces until you get something, a new vegetation. You let grow. You do not cut absolutely. Not. Let go to God.
Let it go.
Yeah. Okay, so you get vegetation, you get thickness.
Okay.
You get a more
but you don't want to thin any of this
mild.
Top?
Sorry?
You don't want to thin any of the top?
Well, if you bring the branches down, it will look thinner.
Okay.
Okay, so it will be a clearer image for you to consider. So, bringing them down, maybe you can remove just some leaves from the inside to empty, to see the structure better. But then you need to
let it go.
To let go.
Even though it's straight up the top?
Well, yes. For the moment it is. But look at this.
Mm-hmm.
You could cut later.
Okay.
Okay, so you need to consider in the future getting a new top.
Okay.
But for the moment,
let it grow.
Let go. What did I do?
Okay.
Okay.
Next.
Next.